But.
And. Oh, is that Funky Dunky down there? Yeah, getting a little airborne, Ben Dunk. Just enough on it for a Hero Maximum for Nicholas Pourrat.
The thing about Pourrat, he can start sedately, but he's got enough power. Look, he's not a Russell or a Pollard, but he's got enough power, more than enough, to be able to accelerate in a big way. Just getting over the boundary.
Vent that there. Goes again. He gets all of it. Gets a really good piece of it. In fact, a major piece. There's a Maximum to finish the ninth. The 50's up here for the Warriors for the loss of three.
So with Ross Taylor.
And pop it where you want to. Goes downtown. Goes all the way, does he? Nicky P. How are they? Booyah.
Early days, nowhere near where Pourrat would want to end this knock. But if he can get in.
Always that intent to score. Wow. Brilliant from Pourrat. Hero Maximum.
With the gain on offer, full on this occasion. And Pourrat not holding back. Throwing everything at it.
For a short time, he looked very comfortable at the crease. Upper deck blow. This is an expensive one. 18 from the over.
Massive blow over mid-wicket. Pourrat getting deep in his crease and launching this high. Wide over mid-wicket. It's the top of the stand.
And again, that's another Hero Maximum from Nicholas Pourrat.
Wonderful bat swing, incredible power when he wants to switch it on. That's exactly what he's doing.
But you just boundary, didn't intend for this one to go there, but he will take it. Brings up his seventh CPL half century. And an innings coming at the right time for the Warriors.
Yeah, right on cue. It's that favourite side. Eldorado and Hero combined for another Maximum.
That he wanted there, Nicholas Pourrat with the turn. And he's been striking them cleanly. Not as cleanly as that so far for another Hero Maximum.
Big, big, bigger!
Oh, that's a carpoon! It's gone up to the seating up here. 100 partnership is up in style.
Blow from Nicholas Pourrat. Just through the line of that delivery.
Oh, clean. Oh, you better believe it. Nicky Pourrat with another Maximum.
This over. Just advancing down the track. Clean strike over mid-wicket. Once again, similar to the previous over.
And on this. Yeah, yeah. Safe and sweet. One more of those will do, Nicky P.
His hand is well sanitized before he returns that ball. But look at that, over extra cover. Moves on to 94, does Nicholas Pourrat. One blow away.
First ever 100, rightio. Ah, oh, Bat City from Nicky P. Ah, oh, it's got wings on it. Finishes it in style with a hat trick of sixes to get the Warriors up in fine style. Seven wickets, very, very comfortable. What a star, what a player. And they're on their feet here in the dugout.